YouTube, I'm back here today, and today, forgot all I'm about to do. Well, just give me a minute to think, and I'll get right back to you. To be honest, I just don't know what I want to do, so let's try to figure something out. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just trying to, I'm doing this while I'm thinking. So, I just don't know. Just give me I'm just gonna have to think again. I'll get right back to you again. Sorry. Okay, since I have nothing better to do, and since I don't want this book, I guess I'm just gonna mess it up or whatever. Going to get something to mess it up with. Okay, I got the stuff. I don't know if I still want to use it. I'm going to get some scissors instead of knives. Or a lighter. Move it. Alright, turn one page off first. I can't do it. Okay, this is obviously not working, so I guess I'm going to go get some scissors for it. Okay, you guys, I have some butterfly scissors. Like them? Comment down below, tell me if you like them or not. Well, just tell me if you like them. If you don't like them, then please don't comment. Because that's not a comment, obviously. It's kind of hot. Go ahead, cut this piece off. I'll get back to you when I'm done cutting that piece off. Okay, done cutting that piece off. Now let's try to make something with this baby. Well, I really don't need this part because it's like this, and then when you open it, it looks like that's the front cover, so it don't matter. It didn't look like you, so I don't care. And plus it's my book. Fold that. Made a heart. First shape. Rectangle. Two shapes so far. When you close it, it looks like a box. When you close this, it looks like a raindrop. It's raining. Oh no. Huh? Okay. Let me see if I can make a triangle. I don't know if I can. It's gonna look like a diamond. Well, it's kind of going to look like a diamond. I don't know how to make a triangle. Look. It's not even a triangle. Look like a shoe. Like a hat. You don't like my hat? It's my crown. Okay. Next thing. To be honest, I just want to do something else. Look at that. It's pretty, kind of. That's what I love about Texas. Oh, y'all like my shirt? Little Lady Longhorns. I'm a cheerleader for a football team. Huh. Well, I know what I can do. Okay, now that kind of looks like a diamond. On to what I was talking about. Okay, this says here, you put the heart, if you put this on top of here, gonna make something. I'm gonna need some glue. Right now I don't have any, but I'm gonna make another video. And I'm gonna use the glue to glue that together, whatever. Oh, and during the school time, I'm gonna be like making my videos on the weekends. Like, I might do it during the weekdays. Say, if I have time, if I don't have no homework, I can do a video. If I remember. And then it says, to put this on top of this rectangle, and then it says that this itty bitty piece on top of that. I would show you, but it's not like what I want it to be. So I'm gonna fold this up. Of course, because we're gonna fold it up. Fold this up. Put it in here. And then put it at the back of my book.
That's a fair point. We wouldn't make fun of someone like this through their face.
Oh, Lord. Okay, YouTube, that'll be all for today. I'll see you in my next video. I think I'm going to make another video on... I'm gonna make a video on Sunday because that's when I get my nephew. I'm getting my nephew on Sunday. I'll see you in my next video. Me and my nephew, well, probably my whole family that lives in this house, plus my nephew and my brother, my big brother and his girlfriend. They might be in it. I don't know yet. But I'll see you in my next video. I'm out.